Raquel is just a natural born leader, you know, now it's her time to really be in that role as a captain and leader for us. We knew she could be a special player, and I keep talking to her about, you know, even going beyond that, you know, and putting herself in the elite category of some of the great ones we've been blessed with. But I've just seen her really mature and you know, be able to add to her game, to be able to, you know, knock down shots now, and as well as get the ball to the basket and rebound. She's just really matured as a player and as a person. I mean, she's done a great job in the summertime with her internship. She's already got a job offer from JP Morgan. She's all set on that, so, which is amazing. I you know, of all the great kids I've had, I can't remember anyone being secured going into their senior year. So she's really got it all, and you know, I'd want nothing better than for her to have a super senior season.